Pan taking the floor. If you're just tuning in, stay seated, hold on to your hat. You're in for something really special.
The world title over the last 8 years has just gone back and forth between Japan and France. Japan got it last time, France the two world championships prior. Japan's about to stake their claim, their argument for winning it this year.
Music.
The quality of their twirling, the quality of the team program, the quality of the choreography is undeniable.
That was just gorgeous. There's really no other way to describe what we watched. You know, minor mistakes aside, I don't know if there's anyone that does that quite like Japan, that emotional feeling, storytelling.
I feel like what we've talked